They're getting ready. This is Kamar, our front guide, and who's carrying our dessert, which is the box of apples, all the way up to Dingboche. And there's Deepak, our end guide.
Hi, namaste.
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 This area, first stop we did earlier was just the back of brakes, and now we're just resting after climbing this hill from the river below. We're stuck. Malikabok.
So dusty.
Step in front of a runaway train, just to feel alive again. Pushing forward through the night, aching chest to blur aside. It's so far, so far away. It's all far, so far away.
We're going down here and we're crossing the bridge.
Very foggy now, and it's about
4 o'clock in the afternoon, and I'm almost there. That's Dingboche.
Steadily creating a mess.
Good morning, Dingboche. It's almost 7 o'clock in the morning. I think it's 6:47. And we are covered with snow.
Just to feel alive again. Pushing forward through the night.
Acclimatization today. And we're just starting to climb up the 5,000 meter. How are you doing?
It's so cold. My feet are cold. Man, I'm feeling really warm right now because...
Yeah, I think we're overdressed. We're overdressed.
We're overdressed and we're hiking. Yeah. We're ascending this hill.
Love it, you.